What's up? What's going on, everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, as you all know, houses in New York are very expensive. Prices keep going up, prices keep going higher and higher. Prices keep going up and up every time. This is crazy, man. Prices keep going up and up. Houses going up. Prices are going up, everything. Poultry protection is going up. So everything is expensive these days. Food keeps going up. Groceries bill keep going up. It's like everything is expensive these days. Everything's expensive these days. So, one thing you gotta keep in mind is that save money, not spend so much on bills, and also keep in mind that to buy cheaper things. Work, and save money. Like work smarter, not harder. So, if you job, the economy was struggling in 2008, but there was a recession in 19. There was a recession in 1987. We were in the early depression. There was a recession in 1987. And the economy crashed in 2008. It was the market depression in 1987. And so now the economy is getting better, but there's more jobs again, they're making America great again, more housing, more jobs, and that's what makes America great again. Biden's doing it, getting everyone. You have food stamps, health insurance, and everyone is making more money. And that's one thing about Biden. So, if you like this video, hit that notification bell and subscribe to my channel for more videos coming up. Stay tuned and stick around for more videos coming up. And now, and don't miss out on any videos. See you in the next video. Bye. Peace.